The more worker and soldier ants I removed, the angrier and more defensive the colony became. The soldiers were biting onto the featherweight forceps and were proving to be way more difficult to move than before. It must have been because I had just taken their queen, because earlier, they were just trying to escape from me. I eventually collected the entire colony, and within just a few days, the ants would call this new ant farm their home, and the queen would finally lay her first batch of eggs.